Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. Elizabeth police are investigating a video showing a uniformed officer threatening a resident. The video was posted to TikTok over the weekend. Governor Murphy signed two new bills mandating that Asian American and Pacific Islander history be included in New Jersey's K-12 curriculum. And it's Broadway week in the city, and that means buy one, get one free Broadway tickets. The deals are available for select shows through February 13th.